The school is a lovely community of about 50 members of staff. We have about 750 undergraduate students and about 900 postgraduate students.
So I'm currently studying economics and I'm in my third year. I decided to study this degree at Queen Mary because of the ability to choose different modules throughout your degree, and that actually helps you kind of make your own kind of combination.
I think the biggest asset is that we are quite a friendly and relaxed group of people who is happy to engage with students.
I decided to found a society in my first year, known as Banking and Finance, and now in my third year, we're the biggest society on campus. And I think a range of different things. I've been engaged in sports. So I play cricket for Queen Mary's team, which has been a very complete different experience.
We have a team of three careers officers in the school that provide students with advice and suggestions, support and help about careers. Students are going to careers in accounting, for example, mergers and acquisitions or corporate finance. They go into insurance. Insurance is one of the largest recruiter of economists. They go into consulting both from the business side and from the economics side as well. Geographically, we are located in a beautiful place because we are at equidistance more or less from Canary Wharf and the city, the major financial centers, and also in East London, very lively and buzzing part of London. Queen Mary is a unique institution when it comes to comparing Queen Mary with other Russell Group institutions or other universities in general, that we get a large number of students from ethnic minorities background, but generally diversity is very much one of the characteristics of the student body.
So someone who's actually thinking of applying to Queen Mary for Economics, I would just say do it, because that's something I did and this is one of the best decisions I've made in my life. It set me up for life, it's given me a really good job at Goldman Sachs, so I think it will be a wonderful experience and something I would definitely recommend everyone to do.